Maxine. You can't do this.
Bring her over here, Boomer.
You can't. Boomer.
Don't.
What's going on?
Don't.
Come on.
Don't.
Maxine, please.
Door. She's hard on Max too, love.
Tasha, look at me. Tasha. Do you know what's going on? Do you understand why you're here?
I stole some cash and booze and that big bloke. He surprised me and I panicked and I hit him over the head with a bottle.
No, honey, I don't mean that. I mean, do you know why you're here now in the laundry? No? Okay. You remember when you first arrived and Doreen told you about the rules?
The rules, remember? Rules.
I didn't touch your stuff.
No, you didn't touch her stuff, but what you did was press the panic button. Now, Doreen told you never
to press... But she was going to hurt me.
I know she was, darling, I know she was. And if she did, she'd be here instead of you. Bring her closer.
No.
Bring her closer, Boomer.
No.
Shh. Boomer, please. Said bring her closer.
No, please, what are you doing?
Are you okay?
Oh, what are you doing? Please, no. Doreen, please.
You're a door. You just have to take care of them. It's all over, love.
Doreen, please.
Take her hand away. I said take her hand out of the steam press.
And what about the rules?
What about them, Boomer? I know she broke a rule, okay? The most important rule we have. But while Bee's in the slot, I'm top dog. And if any punishment's to be dealt out, it's up to me what course it takes, and I'm letting Tasha off with a warning.
Fucking pussy.
Does anyone here have a problem with that?
No.
All right, great. Show's over then, ladies. Back to your units.